available to Ghana Journalists Association, and for which now you are a member of the GJ.